Hey, what's going on, y'all? Back out here at the park. I'm about to get on the trail and do a quick video for the C24 KM. I hadn't done a video on it in a while because it's been down. So I did a few modifications to it. I got the new wheels that come for the C54. I painted it like a satin black. Got a new bumper from the C14 on there, and I got some metal axles from Banggood. I had these on here before, but then I thought I had got the I gotta tighten that screw down. I thought I had put some Loctite on it, but I didn't. So I had the original kit metal axles on there, but I can't get them to They have a lot of clicking and stuff in them. So these here run real smooth. So I'm going to tighten that screw down, y'all, and then I'm going to get on the trail, make y'all a video, man. Thanks for watching.